what it's like. You're at Freshers Week. You meet up with a dodgy bloke and you do things that you regret. Isn't it true? Isn't it true? He's been led astray by the Tories. Isn't that the truth of it?